It actually tries to reboot is what it does. It goes into like a restart mode.
Right, okay.
I mean, I don't have to do anything. It just restarts. But the point is that why is it doing it, you know?
Yeah.
I have plenty of memory. I really don't.
It's weird. It's weird what these PC thingies do.
Can't wait to get a new one. No, but she had 44.
Oh, I did. Yep.
Well, congrats.
Thank you very much, sir. Oh, that reminds me. Must have something to equip. Yes, I do.
And you should have a new Grandmaster spell as well.
All right, okay, I'll check that in a sec. What's this one? 20, and I've got a 14. Second one. All right, that can come off. That can go on. And what's that, a new helmet? Oh, I don't believe this.
Huh.
The helmet I'm wearing is level 16. Oh my god, I just put level 44 helmet on.
And we wonder why we're getting this destroyed.
Why we're getting destroyed, yeah, it's because we're absolute noobs, that's why. Right, what's the Grandmaster thing? Let me have a look. Focus effects, warden training. Oh yes, good, I can get the photosynthesis Grandmaster.
Nice. That's the heal over time, right?
Yeah, that's the main heal that I use all the time. That.
Very nice.
Which is now initial heal of 368 to 435, and 289 to 353 every 1.5 seconds.
That sounds like a good deal.
Yeah, it certainly is. Right now, there's a shiny straight ahead of you.
Let's get that first.
Get the important things.
Priorities.
Damn it. Nothing wrong with your dice going link dead, is there?
It reset everything when I died.
And these have all respawned to the Spirit Lake Rivulet.
It's all one group.
Yeah.
You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
I'm not. Okay, here we go. Oh, God. Here we go.
Oh. Then.
And the AA point.
Yeah, elemental killer. Didn't get an AA point, though.
No. Well, I completed the quest.
Right, okay. I'm so close. 99%. There's a page here, Nate. Ooh.
Can you talk to that guy?
I don't think so.
I don't think so either. How did you win that page? I rolled a 19.
What do you mean, how did I win that page? Shiny over there. Shiny straight ahead here, Nate.
Straight ahead.
Yeah. This way. I'll get it for you.
Oh, appreciate that.
And I wasn't wrong. Can't believe my luck is so bad. That'll be for the L&L, won't it?
Yeah, do you want it?
Or is it? Or it for the fair patches, I'm not sure.
Maybe both. I don't have either highlighted, so it comes with Dark Feather.
Yeah, Tree and Heart.
Yep.
Very nice.
Put the page up there. Oh, Discovery.
AA point.
Congrats.
Thank you. Wow, this is all going swimmingly.
Right. Something must be wrong.
Oh no, there's nothing wrong with your dice and all that.
Page is all over the place over here.
How's that looking now? Initial tick of your primary target in group regeneration spells has increased by 9%.
Now so you got about 10% increase in your healing?
Yeah, that's on that on the AA on the AA line. I can't speak.
That is nice.
Yeah. That's only with 3 points in. Got another.
See, unfortunately, unlike the True Warrior. You know, on the True Warrior, your stamina line has your defense and your health.
Yeah.
I don't have one that increases defense. I can increase my health, but I can't really increase my defense.
Alright, okay.
So I have to do two different trees. Like, I have a defense on the agility tree, and I have health on the stamina tree. There's a page right.
Yeah, another page. For you.
Rolled a 3, Nick. Come on.
It's ridiculous.
Try. At least try.
It's ridiculous. Oh, look at that. I won one. It's ridiculous. I'm glad you think it's funny.
It's comical at this point.
Two up tree?
Two of three.
Everything seems to be a lot easier now we've got that extra level.
Yeah, right?
Yeah, makes a big difference.
Six.
Oh dear.
It ain't better.
Yeah, only just.
Oh, that's a name tree.
Well, let's give it a go then.
Okay.
Can we clear the others out first, or are they a group?
No, it's a blank group. I'll kill the little ones first, but right. It's one.
Okay.
Okay, here we go.
Alright, tell me when you're pulling.
I'm coming.
Alright. Heal going on.
How you look, Skelly? What a difference a level makes, huh?
Yeah, I think we must have been debuffed. Yes, we have been debuffed. Some of my buffs have dropped off you.
Oh, you're right.
I'll get them back on if I can. In fact, nearly all of them have come off. He's debuffing all the time.
That's fine. Debuffing is not damaging though. Technically.
I'm getting low on mana.
I am too. Almost down to the
floor. Nearly got him. Nuke.
Come on, put it down.
Come on.
You just want to lay down. Thank you.
We have not got one decent chest out of any of these.
No, we haven't. But we got 2 AA for that. Or 2 AA experience.
Relic of Growth.
Breathe.
Right, let's get these buffs sorted out again. Alright. Should do it, I think.
Perfect. Is there a discovery? Are we going to find
one? Yeah, we should do. I'm over here.
Yes.
Ooh.
We need that. What do we need this one? Oh, language, right?
Yeah, it will be. Will be language. Good experience, I should imagine. There's pages over there to your left.
Yeah, so, but don't we get discovery for here?
Yeah, it should do. A 3-up, try it now.
There we go. Discovery, right? Up.
Yeah, got it. Siren's Cove. Wow, wouldn't like to take more than one of these.
Oh, that's right. You clear the island, a name can spawn.
Alright, okay.
Earn 3 minions. Do you want to clear the island or go over there, that shiny?
Well, there's at least 2 that I can see over there. 2 pages. Should be able to take these on, easy.
Yeah. That's 3 pages. 4 pages. 5 pages.
Clear the area then.
You get the pages and all.
I don't need that.
You didn't need that one?
No.
Ah, see, you do win some every now and again. Because I need it.
to be one of the, what, the very rare ones that I won. There's loads of pages here.
Yeah. Crazy.
It's all yours?
I already had that one.
Alright, okay.
One of the few that I have. Sorry, I'm being an ass.
Yeah, you just can't resist it, can you?
No, I can't. I really can't. It's just there.
Get that little dig in.
What an asshole, I am. Every now and again, I realize that I'm pretty much an asshole.
Yeah, watch it, that's a bit tougher. That's a one up.
Yeah, we're gonna feel the sinking sand soon, aren't we?
Your mana's going down pretty rapid. Ooh. Yeah, look at how you rolled a 2, Nate.
Oh.
It's catching. What's that in the water?
An exiled trader.
Ah. Nothing else here? Oh, there's a box here. Highlights. And weighs as much as 10 augers. Okay.
Okay, it says there's
there's mobs in the water, loads of exiled traders.
There's a 36 triple up out here. Oh, no AA. If you clear the mobs out here, I guess it spawns a name.
Alright.
But you don't get AA for it?
Well, that's no point then.
No. How are we doing?
We are on an AA hunt.
Oh,
there's a spire.
I didn't realise there was a wizard spire.
Oh, I knew there was a wizard spire. You could see it glowing in the distance. Ouch.
Huh?
Nice, just loot coming in.
Oh. Lieutenant didn't count as AA, did he?
That's just normal mob, I think, isn't it?
Well,
I'll try it. Here comes a group.
Yeah. Oh. A chest off it, though. Read.
Alright, it's all yours. Where was that other name that handed our assist tools?
In the lumber mill. The Solon lumber mill. We're coming up to it.
Yeah.
And you might try it again?
Yeah. Need revenge. Saw you that. Another one here.
Hit that one.
Ooh. My dice are on the way back. Oh, way back. I mean, they're actually getting better.
Retreat?
Yeah, sure. And a shiny.
Is there a shiny out there?
Yeah, right next to the back tree on the right. I knew it was too good to be true.
Another bird.
Yeah, another shiny in a page to the back right of them.
In already,
it's
kind of dry.
Yeah. 13% in. It's not bad, is it?
No.
This time in 2 years, we'll be max level.
Yeah.
I'll get the page. Even one after the other, I don't get one.
Oh, how'd that happen?
Right, I'm there.
He pulled me too. You see that?
No, yeah, I saw you, disappear. You. What's that?
Cable assault.
Discovering things in Zek that I never knew existed.
Right. It does. Yeah. This looks just like
This is like the instance that we went into.
It's the exact same.
It's like the same, yeah. When with snakes in it. Well, that's a bit cheap.
And no name.
EverQuest devs.
I mean, I get it. Pretty lazy though.
Oh, I suppose it's free-ish experience. It's not exactly costing a lot in mana, is it?
Yeah.
Right.
That's it.
Yeah.
Well.
Whoever she just heard, she didn't like that. Roxy! Never fails, you know, it doesn't matter what time of day I decide to do some recording. At some point during the recording, she will bark.
We need to go down there,
Franklin? Is that. Oh, we killed the name down there, didn't we?
Yeah. Yeah, we did. Right.
Yes, there's a shiny.
Oh, anywhere.
Yeah, this way.
Oh, yeah.
Just here? Ooh.
Oh, look at that. You won one.
He rolls a 70. Yes. Damn shame she can't target these rabbits, you know.
Right.
I'd love to wipe them off the face of the earth. Or the face of the game. Alright, yeah, it was this guy here, one of them that we killed. Oh, yeah. That killed those shots, sorry. Right.
Try it again? He's still blue.
Yep, we'll certainly try it again though.
We only got 15 minutes anyway, so fine.
Yep, give it a try. If we fail miserably, that'll be it. I mean, my heels are better than they were last time we came against him. Ooh, there's another one. Before you pull him, just give me a minute because I'm going to. Haven't we just passed some bears?
Yeah.
I can charm one as a pet.
Okay.
That might help.
It might be a bear right around this thing. Yeah.
It'll probably turn against us as we're fighting, but.
Well, can't hurt. I mean, really.
Right, let's have a quick look. Where were they? Oh, they were on the side of the
wall, but isn't there some cats down the way here?
Is there?
I think so. Go to the bear.
Where?
The bears are on the other side of the wall.
Yeah, let's try it without.
There's a snake. Can you do a snake?
I'm not sure.
Here we go, it's right there.
Level 34 adder.
Yeah.
I'll try it. No, I haven't got enough concentration. Damn it. Oh, I see. Right, okay, I remember now. It takes two concentration for me to charm. I won't be able to charm.
Gotcha. Oh,
you'll be losing your buffs.
Discovery right here. And it's an update for that quest.
Oh, right, okay. What quest?
A boot strutter's quest.
I finished the boot strutter's quest.
Oh, I did not. Apparently.
You got a mob on me. Unless you've got a different one.
I may have, but I don't know.
There we go. Yeah, I didn't have that one. So there's an update over this hill.
Yeah, the charge veil is one.
I'll go and get it because he can't kill you. There we go.
You get it?
Yeah.
You ready?
Yeah, I got set. I am now.
Nope, doesn't seem to matter. He's not casting any spells.
Oh, you got pops there, Nick.
Perfect.
All right, I'll go down as well. do you? And what should we do? Get it back?
Yeah, might as well. I got a min.
Ah, we got quite a bit accomplished there. We got a few AAs.
We sure did. I'm at 9. 10th of the way through.
Yeah, when like nearly 40-odd% into next AA. And I've got a turn in here, so this should increase me.
Well, Smith.
Oh, there we go.
Congrats.
Beginner collector.
Lord, you're powerful.
Wow, that gave me a big increase to the AA. Yes, repair all, please. Because we are noobs.